continues this noon in Crawfordsville for a man who disappeared in Sugar Creek on Sunday. Witnesses say they heard the man yelling for help yesterday afternoon as he floated past the Creekside Lodge restaurant. Authorities called off the search after dark last night. The crews are expected to be out there today.